Hello, my name is Alexander Muzicenko. I'm responsible at iglidur for the two-wheeler industry. That means motorcycle, scooter, bicycle, and this year we have more than 100 news on our booth. That's why I would like to present you the most important news for the two-wheeler industry. This year, I would like to present you the new material iglidur. The bearings made of iglidur are perfectly for suspension or pedal applications. In short stroke applications on aluminium shaft, we have reduced the wear rate up to 20%. Additionally, iglidur is lubricant-free and corrosion-free. It is light, vibration dampening, and maintenance-free, like all our bearings. It's also three times more durable in rotating and linear applications than the iglidur J. Dirt and mud is a problem, especially in mountain biking or motocross. With SG03, we now offer, additionally to iglidur G, a felt sealing. In general, iglidur G is dirt resistant and there is no additional lubrication needed. Nevertheless, dirt could be a problem for the shaft. The felt seals the bearing and no dirt is going inside. The dirt has an additional advantage. It seals the felt even more. If assembly lubrication is needed, the grease remains in the bearing. This is good for environment and also for the durability. Our tests have shown that the service life is increasing up to 50%. This year, I would like to present you the new Igus 2.0 with metal rod ends. This application is perfectly for cargo bikes. Metal rod end bearing consists of metal housing, this is this one, of self-lubricating bearing ring, and of metallic spherical ball. The concept is about a modular design. The housing can be made of stainless steel or aluminium. The bearing ring can be made of almost all iglidur materials. And the spherical ball can be made of stainless steel, aluminium, or galvanized steel. The advantages are greater braking force and stiffness than the metal rod end and the plastic rod end. The housing has a 5 times higher braking strength than the standard Igus G, and there's no lubrication needed. It prevents dirt buildup, and it is lighter than the metal bearing. Another highlight this year are the Igus double joints. They consist of two parts. The first one is the housing made of RN283 and the metal ball studs. The housing is 25% more elastic than the standard Igus G and has a larger undercut. Because of elasticity and larger undercut, it is easy to assemble and it allows higher stability. The ball pin has an additional function as a seal, so no dirt or grime is going inside. Additionally, there is no lubrication needed, and that's why there is reduced maintenance and the lifetime is much longer.